His name was Jim. Thank you.
I know what you are.